students to value education. We want them to take ownership of their learning so that they can progress and become leaders in the future. We try and do this by having really fun and interactive sessions.
Is my fridge okay for the camera?
Cover the core subjects of English and maths.
It's really helped me in, like, especially maths and English. It helped me to get 8B last year. And then this year in maths I got an A for my Unit 1 exam.
We also try to encourage them in non-curricular activities, so dance and drama. And also sports, we encourage our kids to play sports and keep fit.
What I mainly like about the school is the subjects and the tests that we get given, and like the staff helping.
Hi, I'm Sahar.
And I'm Dari.
And we teach year 5 and 6 English and Maths. We've been volunteering for 3 years.
Helping out, teaching the kids. We do the class together every week. Sahar takes part in taking care of the English and I do the maths lesson.
DSS was started about 6 years ago by a group of parents who really just wanted some extra academic support for their students, for their kids. And since then it's grown to become a really young and exciting project. We've managed to attract a lot of volunteers, and we hope to grow further. The students really enjoy the school, even though they have to come in on a Saturday, which is quite difficult for all of us. We try and make it fun for them. We try and make it enjoyable. We also want them to learn something from their experiences. A lot of our ex-students actually come back to volunteer, so this is like a big family for us, and we hope the work we've done continues to grow and expand.
There are many reasons why I like Saturday school. First off, there's a social side of it. We get to meet new people and experience new people. Secondly, whatever we do in school, they always help us. So if there's a topic we don't understand, we can just come here and they help us. Thirdly, with exams coming up, they've helped us a lot. They've given us different revision materials, which has benefited us a lot.
The Bama Supplementary School, everyone gets along with each other, and the subjects really, sometimes it can be hard and sometimes it can be easy, and everyone gets along here, and the teachers have a lot of simple steps and they're really helpful.
Started coming to this school this year, and actually the teachers and the pupils helped me a lot to fit in, and I've learnt many things during me staying here. If I started this before, it would help me a lot for my GCSEs. I can write great essays now, and maths problems are easier for me.